It's a bit early for Halloween decorations, don't you think?
Not preparing for Halloween is sacrilegious in our household.
Yeah, I'm more of an Easter kind of guy.
It reminds me of you.
Let me see. I know, baby. I miss you too.
When are you coming back home?
Well, if all goes well with this client, I'm shooting for the end of October.
Okay. Well, you're not making it easier on me wearing my favorite sweater.
What, this whole thing? Come on.
All I know is, if you're not back in time for Halloween, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Oh yeah, I believe you. Hey, do you still have that baseball bat by our bed?
Jesus, babe, I was just kidding.
Well, yeah, of course. I just want to make sure that you're safe, you know?
You should be more worried about any idiot stupid enough to try to break in here.
Wow. I am frightened yet aroused.
What the hell?
What is that? Is that new?
I was gonna ask you the same thing. You didn't get this?
Yeah, I'm not the Halloween fanatic here.
I've never seen this before.
I mean, you tend to buy a lot of Halloween stuff over the years. Maybe you forgot that you bought it.
You think?
Oh, baby, I gotta go. I have an early meeting tomorrow and I'm going to go to bed soon.
I'm sorry, Wes. I always forget you're 4 hours ahead there. All right, I'm gonna call it too. I'll finish decorating after work tomorrow.
Yeah. Give me a call when everything's ready. I want to see it.
I will. I love you.
I love you too. Bye.
Bye.
Is everyone in here, Bear? Get the hell out. The police are on the way. Wes, please let it be you.